CTV's Naomi Parnas was interviewing the mayor for another story as all of this was unfolding. She asked him directly what happened and was promptly cut off by his press secretary.
Funny.